Hello everyone, let's talk about pivots today. We will analyze the preparation of pivots with you, how to start and how to end your pivot. And we will talk about what mistakes are most often made by young gymnasts. I will also show you what you need to do in order for your pivots to be better. Do not forget to leave your likes. It's helped to promote our videos, as well as subscribe to this channel and share your opinion in the comment section down below. If you have any questions during the viewing process, do not hesitate. I will be glad to share my experience. Before we get started, let's remember what the requirements are for rotation in rhythmic gymnastics. Firstly, for additional rotation for pivots with a base 360 degrees in relieve, this is pen chair, ring, attitude, arabesque, leg in front 90 degrees, leg in split front, in rotation on flat foot. For example, it could be penche pivot or penche ring pivot. It means that each rotation should be full circle, and for each additional rotation above the base 180 degrees. For example, it could be split side with or without support, trunk horizontal, or front split trunk bend back below horizontal from standing position or from the position on the floor. Secondly, in all rotation difficulties with the ring or back bend of the trunk, the head must be close to some part of the leg. Now let's talk about rotations. Of course, once pivot can be performed without the correct shape of the body in a balance. Therefore, before you start rotating, you need to learn how to stand in balance in the bar and then in the middle of the carpet. So, let's start with penche balance. In straight leg position. Arms open to the side at the shoulders level. Head straight, opening but maintaining your back. Lift one leg up to 90 degrees. Then together with the leg, bend the body down so that leg pushes the back forward. The arms and shoulders should be in the same position. Then we return to the starting position in the same way. Now attitude balance. Legs are in third position. Arms are also open to the side. Open but maintain your back. And lift one leg up to 90 degrees, then bend the knee so that the hip is in out position. Arms lift up together with the leg to third position. Then we return to the starting pose. During the balance, we must remember the work of the back muscles. The hands should be fixed exactly in third position. Ring balance. Straight leg position. Arms are open to the side at shoulders level. Opening but maintain your back. Grab the leg exactly in a straight line. The hip is in a straight position. The shoulders are straight. The leg should touch the head. Then we return to starting position. Ring pivot. All rotations should start with the preparation. It is performed from the fifth position of the legs. The hands are in the starting position. Then plié, a sharp hop relevé, then hands also open to the side. Second position allongé, then battement développé 90 degrees. Pas tombé forward to fourth position, during which the right hand passes through the starting position to first position. Stand on relevé. The right hand must open through second position. Otherwise, the body will fall forward, then catch the leg in the ring position. The rotation takes place on high relevé. Finishing with fifth position on relevé. Attitude pivot have to be performed the same way. Exercises for pivot by Bach. Straight leg position. Take the left leg in supplico de pied position. Then plie. After sharp standing relevé. In the same shape plie. Then come down from relevé to flat foot and continue deep plie. Have to repeat this exercise minimum 8 times each leg. Next, starting pose in the fifth position in relevé. Grab the leg in a ring balance. After that, plié to flat foot. Then a sharp lift on relevé and plié on high heel. Push the heel in front on the big toe. Repeat the same 8 times each leg. Then, turlan on relevé. During this, you have to concentrate on the supporting heel. Push forward and keep body weight on the big toe. Exercises in the center. Panche turlan and ring turlan, flat foot and on relevé. And in the end, last exercise in this video for the back muscles. Standing in panche balance, bringing down and lift up the body for a short distance at least 8 times. The hands are folded behind the head. To conclude, I want to say that learning the technique of the correct execution of the pivot, which I have just told you about, can add one more point. All people are different, but the mistakes can be the same, and their rotation can differ for the better and for the worse. So, an individual approach is necessary for each gymnast. That's it for now. Don't forget to subscribe and watch other videos on our channel.